Technically move-in day two. Day one was yesterday, but there was literally a flood in the area and it was pouring down rain the entire time, so we didn't have time to shoot any footage. So today the movers are coming in. So we're just waiting patiently. Yeah, once they get there, we can get our stuff in and make it our new home.
Movers just left, and our house looks like a drop zone. But all of our stuff arrived, but a good portion of our bedroom furniture got severely damaged. Thank God it was just one crate, it looked like. It was the first crate they started opening, and everything that came out of it was damaged. So I was like, oh great, this is the perfect start to my day. And the rest of the crates hopefully won't look like this. And they didn't, thank God. So we have to claim some stuff. It's not a big deal, but just kind of sucks. So the rest of our day is going to be spent organizing. Yay.